Sabar. Tentang kita main lagi ini. Filter 62 426. Sekali tiga kan mati kita, nggak ada dua kau kan.
I'm passing.
6 punyaku.
Pass. So
apa? Siapa yang tahan 3 awak? Gak nampak cuk, free look. Masuk palang ini? Ya ampun, mati kita kalah.
Ain't gonna get too much from me.
Nothing for you here.
Simpan kosong kau ya. Boleh lah. Boleh, 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 boleh. Target skor 6-0. Kita adu. Kan gak ada main cangkul. Ini lalu main berempatnya enak nih. Simpan kosong semua kalian ya. satu kosong, empat kosong, empat kosong menangis. Masih ada empat. Masih ada kosong dia, kosong dua. Kosong kita itu menang, kita masuk barang tuh.
I'm done, Domino.
Yep. Tinggalin.
Well, here's your taken.
16 poin. 25 dari ini. Boleh tahan. Gak ada ngobrol-ngobrolnya ya. Satu tiga, satu tiga, satu tiga, satu tiga sekarang. Sekarang satu apa? Satu empat lima. Kita banyak. 5 11-nya. Keluar pala 6. Sih, pala 6.
Alright, Dan.
Kena tutup terus.
It's all good.
Ain't this fun?
Palang masuk.
This has to turn around.
Pass me.
Ah, pass.
Iya dong, iya dong, pass dong.
Domino,
what in the world?
Yes.
Nah, kecil, kecil semua kalian. Simpan kecil ya kalian. Ada kerjaan kalian lagi. Tiga kita mati kalian. Mati kalian kuat ini. Kita pula jadi menangis, 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 menangis semuanya. Uang kecil, uang kecil, menggigil kalian kau buat, mati, mati menggigil. Jelas dong, tikam enam. Matilah kita.
sure about this one.
All done and domino.
All done, domino, cuy. 4-2-2 mati. Berhitung, Len, berhitung. 7-8 menang.
Yes, come on. Unlucky there.
$4 kita dapat. Mobil siapa itu? Mana kuda kita tadi?
You give me a minute.
Let's go, boy.
Let's go, boy.
You could use a hand.
Oh, please, please help me. I'm losing blood. Please, save me. Come on, Kenneth. I can't feel my leg. He's pulling. I can feel it getting looser. Oh, oh God. Oh, oh, you did it. Oh. I gotta get some scrap. Something. Oh, Mister, you. I thought it was gonna be. Oh no!
Yes, give whiskey.
It's gonna be a goal. Shh. Oh, you can take whatever you want from my pay for saving me. Oh.
Whew. Oh. Here, this will help with the pain at least.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh. They have a field day over this back in town.
Hati-hati, boy. Jangan kali hati-hati kau ya. Mana kuda kita hilang?
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Jam 11. Thank you. binatang di sini teriakannya. Babi hutan. Bikin tenda kita atur. Ganti pakaian kamu. Pagi buta. American alligator. Longscope. kuda kita lari. Mati kau, skin. Kualitas super. Jantungnya Arthur. Wah, sasak kepalanya kau ambil. Pur alligator. Selabai. Kondisi panah kita terburuk sudah.
Do you know anything about alligators?
Only the basics. Avoid them wherever possible.
Well, did you know that in the last 50 years, we've killed 90%?
You say that like it makes you sad.
They're beautiful creatures.
Let's see how you speak when one of them's got you in a death row.
Yes, I will make some creature a very happy lunch one of these days.
Let's try and avoid that from happening today. Hmm? Well, you stay there, you'll get a great shot, then you'll get eaten.
What a way to go.
Why don't we take this boat out, and I'll protect you. Come on, get in the boat, he'll be fine.
Well, if you really think that's necessary.
You carry on shooting from that bank, you're gonna wish them wolves had eaten you.
Really?
Yes.
Yes, yes.
The 10% who survived, they're the nasty ones.
All right then. Oh, I saw movement to the north of us. All into the west. All into the northwest, there. That's probably where we should look.
Let's go look then.
When we find one, line me up so I can get the shot.
I'll try.
Don't get too close. We'll scare them away.
Close, but not too close. Got it.
Close, but not too close. Ingat. Semangat tuh, gayungnya.
Last year, they brought 10,000 skins out of the swamps of Lemoyne alone.
The gators got some catching up to do there.
Cases, trunks, shoes, boots, belts, Bibles even. They'll make anything out of gator leather that the market desires.
And all a gator's gonna do with your leather is eat it.
Oh, look! On that little beach, boars! We're in luck. An alligator won't be far away.
Saving alligators, but you don't mind that pork chop getting butchered.
Pork chop isn't in danger of extinction. You know, in the season, there are more alligator hunters down here than alligators.
Maybe you can take a photograph of one of them then.
Very droll. There was even a tour company that let excursionists shoot from the deck of a paddle steamer.
Ini babi nih, bukan alligator.
It's got it. Quick, quick. I must get this shot. We caught him! The middle of his dinner! This is history-making, truly. Nature, in all its glory and cruelty.
Could have been you if you stayed on that bank where I found you.
Don't! Okay, so, now it's southwest or due west. 17 feet, 19 feet, 21 feet with a 5-foot head.
What?
They found some big bulls in these parts. Surely they did.
There's 20-foot gators here, and us two idiots are sitting in a 12-foot skiff?
No, This was in the 70s, 80s. All the really big gators have been hunted out and killed. More the shame, I say. It's terrible.
Ain't shame to this rolling fool who values his arms being attached to his body. It's them or us. Especially with the big one.
Cuaca panas.
That's a likely spot for one. There, in the channel. You see its head? Poking up there. Line us up to it. Closer now. Closer. Beast in repose. All is calm as the predator lurks. The final sighting was to the northwest of here.
Salah baju kita nih Arthur.
Too long. Locals are gonna start getting curious.
Just there, please. So I'm facing the landmass. Right. Now look, there's an alligator back in those palms. Could you run in there and coax him out?
Coax him?
Please, he's quite something. If I could take that fellow's likeness, it might just save him from the taxidermist. That's not the shot. Can you rotate us a little?
Kok gak jalan ini? Sabar Pak Tua, nyangkut kita udah. Nyangkut ini, cuk lah.
Spin me back around. Hold on. Could you reorient me?
Staka.
I've lost the shot. Redirect me first.
Bisa nyangkut kapan ya, cuk. Ada start mission enggak ada ya? Cuk. Enggak bisa ada start mission lagi.
I want this monster stuffed in on display.
Well, That's the spirit. Out you go then. Get him and get him to notice you, and then turn tail and run. This isn't a hunting trip. Please put it down. If you don't go, I'll have to, and then shortly I'll be eaten, and all of this will have been for naught.
If I'm eaten, I hope he eats you too. Got some juicy fat humans for you to eat. Come on, you big dozy lizard rat. Yourself. Over here, boy. Oh, he's awake. I hope you're slow.
Stood on purpose, yeah? Put that away. Got him. What a specimen.
Nearly got him eating me.
I don't know what I'd do without you, sir. I really don't.
Naiknya pakai apa? Lah, jatuh lagi. Awas lah, Pak Tua. Masya Allah.
I was really counting on your help with this.
Gak bisa lewat ini, Cuk. Pak tua babi, geser.
There'll be no need for an instrument of killing. We can congratulate ourselves on a job well done, Mr. Morgan. Take us back where we began.
Anyway, I hope you got something worth printing.
Oh, surely. The nation will see these beautiful beasts for what they are.
Killing machines?
No. Although, yes. Maybe that's not a bad thing. This is America, after all. We hold a love for killers that borders on macabre. Loving killers is part of our makeup.
Maybe. But usually we wait until after they're dead.
Well, I hope we've changed.
Me too. Pictures you're taking.
Yes.
They're gonna be any good.
Oh, I certainly hope so. Though I doubt it. The subject is magnificent. The backdrop, jaw-dropping. But the agent of beauty is a talentless fool. Although maybe I'll strike a few lucky shots.
You sure do make me laugh that way you talk about yourself, Mr. Mason.
Well, I'm good for laughing at, if nothing else.
I didn't mean it like that.
I know. Still, I feel such a fool around you, sir.
Don't worry about it.
Wah, kau berangkat sendiri kau?
I foresaw many an ignominious future for myself, but never damsel in distress.
Well, good luck, Mr. Mason.
Thank you, and to you too, sir.
Try and stay out of trouble.
I shall certainly try.
Mission complete. Kuda kita di mana? Panas sih. Restoran.
Morning, sir.
Morning.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Bonjour, monsieur.
One moment, please. This is extremely delicate.
Tempat apa ini?
Wonderful. Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Tacitus Kilgore.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Oh, yes. Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
No, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, I ride a lot of horses. Whalebone might stick in.
A cup of tea.
Sure.
And what is it you do, Mr. Kilgore? Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist.
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Yes, of course you are. Yeah, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No, no. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus. It'll be very worth your while.
Inspect documents. Lo ngapain kita? Senang ikrar Lady the Night Orchid 15 biji. Enggak. Tumbuhan-tumbuhan. Sampai 30. Itu kita
Hello?
Ah, excuse me, bud!
What?
Listen, bit of a weird question, but do you know where I might find some moonshine?
What?
Moonshine.
Moonshine.
Strong liquor? Over strong.
Wow, you want to get over drunk?
No, it's not for drinking.
What is it for?
Oh, I just need some.
Well, as luck would have it, you are in the legal hooch capital of America. There's plenty of real booze here. But for shine, well, I'm guessing you need to go out into the woods. I mean, I know you'd have to go out into the woods.
Now listen, I don't need that much.
How much?
About 100 gallons.
Of shine?
Yes, thereabouts.
Why?
Oh, all right, I'm trying. I'm building a machine. A machine of love.
100 gallons of hooch and love's gonna come pretty cheap.
Please, friend. I'll pay. Just bring it here. For a good cause.
Well, if anyone knows who's moving that kind of shine, it'll be that stagecoach guy, Rose.
Talk to Alden Rose. Jauhnya
now?
I can't believe this is happening.
Come on, sir.
I just need a quick word, please. The whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here.
Masih ada lagi.
Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse.
$12, cuy.
do for you?
It's gonna take some time to trim this mess. You get more money with a cleaner carcass.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.